Press the chassis release buttons with your left thumb. Pull the chassis out with one hand supporting the bottom. Press the release button on cassette number 1 and lift it out. Release the cover. The light guides and sensors are cleaned with the soft brush, then sprayed with compressed air and wiped with the lint-free cloth. Check that, when pressed, the tapes come back to their original position. Twist the white handle to make sure it moves freely. Close the door and return the cassette to the chassis.